Okay, so this is so important. Make sure you place yourself around people who can see your greatness and what it requires. You cannot buy an exotic animal and not have the proper housing for it or feed it the proper food. You cannot purchase an exotic vehicle and not put the proper gas in it, because soon it will perform poorly and eventually break down. And that's the same with you. If you place yourself around people who don't see your greatness and don't know what it requires, they are gonna feed you poor food, give you poor advice, and have you around non-nourishing atmosphere. So just be careful who you place yourself around, because it can be a cap on your greatness. And it's not really the fault of those people who aren't nourishing you properly, because these people are not aware of their own greatness. They are not striving towards self-excellence themselves. So they have no idea that they are the kryptonite to your super. Just know that that might mean that you have to be alone for a while. And that's okay, because you may be the only person that needs to be feeding you and nourishing you the right things that you need to support your greatness. So the message for today is, be around people who can see your greatness and know what it requires.